If one more label try to stop me, it's gonna be some dread. My shooters come for free, so if one more label try to stop me, it's gonna be some dread.
Primetime speed and agility, where we train for a lifetime versus a moment. First thing we do when we get the athlete, we get the vision. Once we get the vision, we get the action steps. After we get the action steps, we get the results. We lead towards impacting first, right? That is our mission, that is our purpose. How do we do that? We build up the athlete, mind, body, and soul, right? We build up the confidence inwardly to outwardly. We stress hard work, we stress faith, we stress just sacrifice, we stress grit. Right, that's what these workouts are all about. We put it in an arena where the athlete isn't used to, which they have to confine, and once they confine, it brings great results. So when they go out to the playing field, they're elite, and that's what you want the athlete to be. You always want them to be elite, because being good is average, and we don't want to be average. We want to be great, which is exceptional. Prime time speed and agility.